Gabriel Tamborello sparks fly from the rear end of the Williams, and we join Ayrton Senna on board for what would be his last lap.
Senna wasn't just one of that breed, he was the best of that breed. Wasn't just one of that breed, he was the best of that breed.